back a gang. There's something fishy going on in this hut. Every time I go to pick that up, the game crashes. So we can't have this because the game will crash. So we will leave it alone. I don't know about this one, fingers crossed. Oh, we can take this one, okay. But we can't have the other one. No, the game will crash for some reason. Let's save the game. Just be on the safe side. Okay, suspension fluid. Doesn't seem to be a busy place. But we live in hope that somebody will come. This planet doesn't seem to be that busy of a spaceport. We might have to go into space and sell our shit. I think that's what we're gonna do. Just out of interest, what do we need to get this booster going? Yeah, okay. Let's pin that. Let's pin it. That way we won't forget. I'm not selling them because I think I need them for building something. Yeah, everything is so fucking low here at the moment. It's a bit shitty, you know? But I need space. You don't get much for that suspension fluid, do you? Fuckers. They like platinum, alright. I wanna hold on to my platinum, my plutonium. I need the carbon, zinc I need. I need cassiterite. I need that. I need everything. Oh my god, game, why you do this to me? Why you make me hard stuff? We definitely need a bigger ship. What can I build with you? Let's have a look at our stuff we can build. What do I want to do? Craft a product. What can we build that's worth money? And is that worth more money? We can build antimatter. All right. We build some antimatter? Yeah, why not? Let's build some antimatter. Why not? We can always Can always use it. What's up, sufficient? That's the end of the antimatter one, anyway. I can put that in our ship. Yeah, goddamn right. That's goddamn right. Oh yeah, let's name some shit. Call you. I think them things are tiny, aren't they? You're the same race. You're part of the same race. So I'll just call you the same fucking thing. You know? I'll just call you the same thing. You're just a female version. Okay, what am I gonna call you? We'll call you the fuzzy tail turtle, or the I don't know. The shield back turtle. Shield back. Turtle. You're part of the same family, aren't you? Yeah, you're the same thing. You're the same fucking thing. Okay. What else can we make? Power. What are they hungry for? Callum. No idea what's that. But it looks rare, so I'm gonna buy it. Prices are fucking terrible. Absolutely fucking terrible. What are you? You angry? Anxious. Yeah, okay. Well, you leave me alone and I leave you alone. How about that, buddy boy? How about fucking that? Have we got a winner? Is he gonna land? Nope. He doesn't want anything to do with this place. Fuck yeah. Alrighty, how do you know it? Alrighty. Let's go up to the space station and see what the prices are up. I like up there. Should get some better prices in here. I don't have any use for it at the moment, so I'm just gonna sell it. You know? Now that I have the key, I can get that stuff again. That's not a problem. That is not a problem. Okay. Let's sell some emerald. Let's sell a shitload of this. Sell another 50 of that. Everything else good. 200. Alright. Cabin, we're good. Titanium, we can get rid of. Oh no, it's minus 2.3%. Oh, we can sell the plutonium, but we need that. Okay, let's see if the guys in the ships wants to buy some titanium. Hello? Anybody here? Why you not love me? Come on, you fuckers. Get your asses in here. Oh, here they come. If you build it, they will come. That looks like the dropship from the aliens. It really does. It's got the rings and everything. Oh, I like that ship. That is a fucking badass ship. That is a man's ship. Right, let's see how much it's cost. 23 slots. Just over the 3 million. I have 19 slots. Once again, the old Valkyrie like their fucking firepower. It must be tough being a pirate in this system. Because the Valkyrie can defend themselves. Yeah, do you want titanium? Would you like some titanium, sir? Because I have shitloads of titanium. No, you're giving me 2.3%. Bollocks. But you're giving me a shitload on chrysonite. But I need the chrysonite. I can't let that go. I'm sorry. I need it. I need everything else, I'm sorry. That's just the way it is. Yeah, that sucks. Oh well. What about you, Mr. Long? Mr. Long, I'm pink. Ooh, that sounded rude. That's not good. What's your price on titanium? 2.3. You're not doing it for me, are you, buddy boy? All right, Serenity. It's not gonna happen, is it? It is not gonna happen. He wants my zinc. I don't know, zinc is hard to come by. Zinc is, you know, it's not the hardest thing to come by, but it's hard enough. No, go away. What do you have for sale? Do you have anything weird or funny that I can buy off you? Not a lot. Alright, well, bye bye, interloper. I'm waiting, Jesus. Show me the sign so I may leave this place. Day, 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 day. 18, yeah, 18 more. I can't find fucking a Megadon though, can I? I can't. Nobody's selling it. It's very hard to come by. Very hard to come by. Oh, Mr. Pink, you're back again, aren't you? I think I'm wasting my time going into your. Let's see what the other guys want. I'm pretty sure it's just the same ships repeating over and over again. They need to sort that out. You need to fix it. You need to fix it. You need to fix it now. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get a good price for Tanium on this fucking shithole. I don't think I'm gonna get a good price. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got, ugly. Gah, interloper. Ah, you beautiful bastard. You beautiful, beautiful bastard. Good stuff. That's good stuff. Oh, he's giving me a good price on them. I don't know, will I sell them? I could always pick them up again. No, we'll hold on to them. We'll hold on to them. Alright, good dealing with you, bud. Enjoy that titanium now. You hear me? Enjoy it. Enjoy that titanium. You earned it. Enjoy that titanium. That 300, you see, I need that. That's right, and Omega gone. Aluminum Antinium 9. Alrighty. Alright. Let's go back down and earn some more money. Let's go to one of the moons. Yeah, baby, burn. This looks like a nice little planet. We are fucking it. That is like super cool. Shit. Okay, a little bit of nickel. A little bit of nickel on the time. Na 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 na. You don't get a whole lot of nickel out of fucking mining, do ya? Kinda stubborn. Fix that. Where did the little bastard fall? One nickel is fine. Oh, we have two nickels. Doesn't seem to be a whole lot of outposts around here. Okay, we've seen some outposts. Okay, and well it is. That was a lot of iron. Hello, baby. What's your name? Your name is Ugly. Well, you're not as bad as the last one. You got a little bit of character. Let's see, are you better? 20 slots. Compared to 19. He's only one slot better. And he's a complete fucking mess. He's got engines all over the place. His fucking thing is a mess. Plus, I'm not a really fan of the design. No, I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna leave it. I want a new ship, and I want a good new ship. Twenty-four versus 23. No, thank you. I mean, as you can see, it's pretty badass. Are you shitting me? Close but no cigar ship. Weather update. gotta get rid of something. Feels intense, burning within suddenly as if attracted by the surety. Starts to see from the hole that's broken into the rock. What starts as it drips. Yeah, take it all. Oh, really? Really? I actually fell asleep there for a few seconds. That was crazy. That color? Oh no, yeah, emerald. Well, that's the end of the emerald. thought it was something else. Fell asleep again. Not because the game is boring, it's because I was working today and I did a long shift. So it's beginning to hit me. That and the alcohol. Oh yeah, baby. I think as soon as I find a shop, we will sell our stuff and call it quits. I can barely keep going at this stage. But like I said, it's nothing to do with the game. I'm loving the game. It's just this tiredness after a hard day's work. Cause I'm a man. Oh yeah. A really nice planet. Oh God. Oh, I dozed off again, didn't I? I fucking did! Jesus Christ, we have to find the landing zone. I think I may head back up to the... I don't know, I'm lost for words. I'm going brain dead. I am going fucking brain dead. Learn me the words. I dozed off again, Jesus. Right, we're going to a station. because I can't keep my eyes open. I really can't keep my eyes open. We are out of here, people. Okay, try and stay awake. Jesus Christ, that scares me every fucking time. I was lucky. Right down its big gaping hole.
Oh my.
Oh, I missed it. What an idiot I am. What is your name? Enforcer Log, that's your name? Your name is Log. Somebody named... Okay, I'm not gonna ask it. I'm too tired. Too tired to care. Fucking Log. Oh god. No, we have to sell something. Give me a good price on something. Okay, good price on nickel. A good price on emerald as well. So that's good. That's a nice. Okay, get rid of it. I don't care. We're slowly clawing our way back. So we are. shielding sheet. You want shielding sheet? I've got tons of fucking shielding sheet. Don't call me a fucking interloper. Or we will have trouble. Oh, it's gone down to fucking 0.9, you son of a bitch. Oh no, that's ceiling plate. Shit. Shit. I think I made a loss on that, I'm not sure. Who the fuck knows? Serves me right for not reading it properly. Oof. I like that ship, that's nice. That is nice. It's almost like an earring. I was definitely a prophet. I was definitely a prophet. I wouldn't even call that a ship. I think we're making, yeah, we're definitely not making profit. It's hard. It's a hard life on the stock exchange. Huh? I don't know what I'm doing. We're not making enough. This is slow going. This is very slow going. Very slow going. Well, we tried. We're just not cut out for the cutthroat world of finance. And I think I will leave it there, guys and girls. I will just save the game. Saved game and call it quits. All right, time to hit the hay, time to go to bed. Thanks for watching, boys and girls, and I will catch you next time. Well, that's an ugly ship. That's an ugly ship. Anyone else coming in? That's okay. It's not fancy. There's a big boy coming in. We got a big boy. Is he coming in? He's stuck in the graphics. Alright, pretend we didn't see that. Alright, I'm going. I'm gone.